Sunday, June 7th, 2009. I'm off to a family birthday party for little baby Sabrina. I think she's 2 or 3. It's a pool party. Did I bring my bathing suit? I say nay, nay. Why? With those age kids, the pool's gonna be nothing but urine. A high urine to chlorine ratio. So instead, what am I doing? What am I filming right now? I'm filming the review of my Hummer H3, the 2006 Hummer H3. Now you may say, Alfred, why are you doing a review of a 2006 vehicle? Because I told you that this hunk of crap is going back on lease. And many of you, the viewers, I listened to you, you said, Alfred, do a review of the Hummer. So here it is, an official Alfred.tv review of the 2006 Hummer H3. Oh boy, this is gonna be a good one. First of all, with regard to the exterior of the car, I had a special dirt package installed. This is actually not dirt, this is actually painted in, it's part of the body, and this is to make it look by other people that you're using the vehicle for what it's meant to be done, which is like off-roading. But no, this is not real dirt, that is fake dirt, and it's made to look that I'm using the car for what it's supposed to be used for, which is off-roading. Oddly enough, the suffix on my license plate says 9PC. It should have said 9 Max, because I don't have 9 PCs in my home. More like 9 Max. Yes, the Hummer H3 indeed does have an engine. This engine is an inline 5-cylinder. An inline 5-cylinder engine. And what does that mean? It means that this car is a slow piece of shit. And indeed, it is. It is a lead sled.
Boy, Al, that Hummer's a slow piece of shit.
Yeah, I know, Marilyn. Don't rub it in, okay?
Sorry.
Knock it off. Okay, so let's take a complete exterior shot of the 2006 Hummer H3. Those windows are good for, like, if you have, like, a Tommy gun. Nice. Got a spare tire. God knows when the last time I've ever changed a spare tire. I think the first time I had a flat, I called my brother. After that, it's been like AAA or whatever. Yeah, change a spare. Yeah, right. Being of Italian descent, I also got another option, the optional bullet hole, which kind of makes it look pretty cool. You know, I like it. Yes, we're part of the mob and we're tough. Passenger room in the back is adequate, even if you're a fat bastard, FF class. And the trunk. Nice. Actually, it's not as big as you would think. And yes, that is indeed my big brown sack of laundry. As an option, I got this freaking board here so my 80-year-old aunt can get into the freaking car.
This guy is teasing the hell out of me.
Yes, you need this so you can, like, get into the freaking car. And I'm in the H3. Okay, let's boot this piece of shit. Get that AC going. And I'll keep the AC fan on very low. Let's do a quick pan of the lovely interior of the H3 Hummer. The interior is not too fancy. It's pretty plain, but functional. All right, there it is. It also came with the optional dentine gum package. Whatever. The vehicle is very functional. Like, it has like these buttons. It's always in four-wheel drive. You can do four-wheel high lock and four-wheel low lock. That's for like climbing freaking mountains. This one's for like climbing over Rosie O'Donnell. And this one's for normal driving that gets really shitty gas mileage. I'm not lying. Okay, this is not Greece. I'm sweating my balls off. A and B, I put on freaking sunblock because it's 90 degrees out here in lovely South Florida. What's the problem with the Hummer H3? The problem is the blind spots. Blind spots. Helen Keller would not have a problem driving this car. She can drive this car better blind, which she was. That joke sucked. Whatever. The car has a lot of blind spots. What else can I say? All right? People disappear in the blind spots. Small to mid-sized vehicles disappear in the blind spots. I almost ran over 2 pedestrians and almost backed over a car because of the blind spots. Besides that, it's pretty good. This concludes the official Alfred.tv review of the 2006 Hummer H3. Boy, this review sucked. Stay tuned. More sucky reviews to come. Whatever.
Hey, Al, I heard you're getting rid of the Hummer. That slow piece of shit.
Knock it off.
Alfred, so I heard you're getting rid of that Hummer, that slow piece of shit.
Knock it off.
Alfred, I heard you're getting rid of the Hummer. The thing is a slow piece of shit.
Knock
Seriously.
It off.
Al, I heard you're getting rid of the Hummer.
Hi, Jamie.
That slow piece of shit.
Knock it off.
Hello, Alfred. Hey, I heard you're getting rid of your Hummer, that slow piece of shit.
Knock it off. Ah, the beautiful town of Coral Springs, and with a little editing, we make it Oral Springs. Nice.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.